I forgot that there's an anime intro. The A-10's in the files, but it's not a flyable plane. Oh. Not hit that guy. There's a ton of stuff you can get with mods. Oh wait, there's mods for this? It looks like Sicario's here! Hitman's me, by the way. Press Evermore mod, I think it's called. Oh, that'd be cool. Of course they are! Only the good ones have survived this long! Is this all about glory to you? You bet it is. Can you tell I've played this once or twice? Oh no, my monitor, not again! Imagine looking at the sky and seeing those smoke trails. I think they comment that. Oh, come here. Oh no! When the monitor disconnects half a sec. Yeah, I don't know why it does that. I just want to shoot planes down. Probably bad HDMI. They're brand new DisplayPort cables. I just want to have a good time, have a good game, have a good stream. I'm almost out of MLAs. I better save those for the Crimson. Oh, how are those a miss? Thanks, Galaxy. This is already off me, Galaxy. Oh, I missed that guy. Oh, that was probably too much, too ambitious. Whoa, that was close. I know, I just gotta line the gun up on him. It's probably gonna be way harder when the Crimson show up. Hell of a tack name. Self-proclaimed. Not every king. Not every king is just. Just sounds like a bunch of jealous haters out there. Get in close for guns then. I think that guy took a hit for someone else. Hey, take it easy, Bawara. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. I'm playing Helldivers 2 tomorrow. Poor Dip. What? How am I down to 30 health already? Oh, do things do more damage on Mercenary? That would make sense. Things hurt in Mercenary, gotcha. Bro, I love this plane. This thing responds so well. Oh, that guy got shot down. Come here, come here. This plane's got really good responsiveness. Thrust vectoring will... Hang on. My chats aren't the same size. Thrust vectoring will do that? I don't know what you're talking about. Its counterpart in Ace Combat 7 is the F-15. Oh, is DLC. Okay. How long is this mission? It's pretty long. One more phase after this. I know, I tagged him. But I'm also playing it on Mercenary, so it's the highest difficulty, so I'll probably get shot down. Precipitors are so fast. Oh, shake the missile. Pull up. Okay. Oh. That guy came by pretty quick. One left. I don't know how I missed that guy swooping down on him like that. Get me out of the storm clouds. There we go. Alright, boss fight time. This is it. Oh shit. No, this is it. Taking on Crimson Squadron. So I gotta be really careful and not get shot down. There's too much going on. I'm getting confused. Players? Okay. That was one of the easiest plates I ever shot down. How did those not hit? I got one MLA. I hope I have enough ammo to kill them all. Come on, you're like right there. Fine, Galaxy. There's a hit. Come on. I don't see what hit me. I took one damage, though. Crap, what button was this? Okay. Flares? Okay. I have no clue if that missile hit. lost track of him in the missile or the contrails. Oh, that was a lot of damage. Come here. Oh, that was a missile hit. I thought I was gonna miss those. Couple of hits. Then we pass by each other. Not anymore. Unless this one's about to hit me. Oh, those should have hit. Maybe not that one. Ah, get it off me! Okay. There's just some more gunshots. Whoa! One peacekeeper down. Flares! Wonder why they say Fox 2. I've never understood. I knew what it means. I've got a bead on one of them. This guy's got to be low. Ugh. Oh, ho, ho, another one down. That was a direct hit. We'll come back around. Alright, we got almost half of them down. Almost all brevity codes have no symbolic meaning or anything behind them. Fox 2 is for Eye or Gauden. The number denotes guidance types. 1 is semi-active, 2 is infrared, 3 is active radar. Oh, so that's why when you use the MLAAs, they say Fox 3. I used to think it was just how many missiles you can fire at once. So Fox 2 was 2. Man, there's one of them with like no health. I think if I just sneeze on it with the gun pods, we can end this. Told my Hispanic girlfriend I'm eating Taco Bell and she's acted like I killed somebody. There's a couple of different ways you could respond to that. You shouldn't eat Taco Bell though, that'll mess you up. Taco Bell does taste good though. Oh, someone else shot it down. Dang. I was trying to finish it off. Someone kill stole me. Just keep sending reinforcements. Don't take this from me. It's like breaking pasta in front of an Italian. We did it! Hot damn, we did it! Well, when you win the war, it doesn't feel this good because you get nuked. Because we're the better pilots. Yes, sir.